I'm using that cabinet right there with a Shure SM57, vintage 30s, and this is not in use, but this is the amplifier right here. That's a JTM45, approximately about 30 watts of output power. Very interesting KT66 tubes. KT66. I think it's not very common. Well, of course, you can build these JTM45s with different power transformer to be suitable for the KT66s, but I think the audio is, you know, the sound out of this KT66s are there. I think the sound is massive, you know, not really as aggressive as the EL34s, but there's more headroom and, you know, there's a bigger sound with the KT66s, that's for sure. Yeah.
Yeah.